For me, I really happy because my father played a lot of golf here. So you know, as Sri Lankan, so to playing another Open, for me it's a really new thing, and I'm so lucky to play like this event, like which is a lot of good players, a lot of top players in the world. They play in the event, same event as I'm playing. So I'm so lucky and so happy to be here.
Finished second in Myanmar, first event of the Asian Tour. Have you overcome the defeat yet?
Yeah, definitely. I'm playing every tournament as much as I can in Asian Tour. Everyone. I don't want to miss any events.
Can you talk a bit about the golf course? I mean, you talked that the course is quite difficult to play on.
Yeah, see, this golf course is for good for long hitters, but for my accuracy, it's for me also same thing. But I just try to be on the fairways and try to play more regulation golf here. So it's my part to work, have a chance.
Right.